Princess Haley and up. Princess Haley announced that she's gonna transfer because she's tired of LSU not drawing up plays for her. Is that valid? Yes. Is it dumb? Maybe. But my question to y'all is, where should Haley go? Behind me right now is her best game of the season, playing against Tennessee, getting 26 points, but playing as her normal role, which is a scorer. A scorer that can pass, mind you. There's a couple schools I can think of right now, but let me know what y'all think.